Step 4. Here you will circle 4 of the top email ideas. Just go through your brainstorming process, look at all the ideas that you came up with, and select the 5 or the 4 or however many emails you're sending out next month. Select that many emails and make a short list. This is going to be your starting point for writing your emails. So just circle the ones that you like the most, the ones that make the most sense, and make a list of all those emails. Now on to step 5.